All right. Interesting. Cool.
Right on.
Chris, Francisco, Christian.
Thank you.
This young team.
That was talking.
Yeah.
That was the final up, the championship game.
No, they lost. They lost the first round.
Wow. That's great.
Got that lineup. Sorry, I'm just coming here. Just
they got a cold truck.
What's that?
No, they got a cold truck up in Phoenix. They got a cold truck up in Phoenix.
Yeah, they moved me over to the comp guys.
What feels going on?
They moved me over to the comp guys on my own. One man fucking umpire. They should have took one of the guys from the lower league and brought him over. No, I brought him over to help me out.
To help you out, yeah.
I've done one man before, but eight motherfuckers. Oh, I ended up calling the ball game last game.
Ball game. What?
One team. Pitcher for one team's. You're pitching to the other team, but calling, dropping that ball in the back, but fuck you, no, fuck you. I tried to fucking settle down, they kept going, I said, fucking walking. Then
before it escalates,
one guy said it best, man. It says, that one team, the youngsters, that won it, like they're on Adderall. He said they're all on fucking Adderall. They're 100 fucking miles an hour and shit.
So
he tells me, he goes, I go to the top of four, right? The remote. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's only the third inning, boo. And he's fucking yelling and shit. Oh, no, it's the fourth inning. So they had me fucking second guessing myself. And I go, okay, it's third inning. Thought 2 hours about it. No, fuck that, it's the fourth inning. Third base, where are we going? Whoa. Seventh inning.
Just trying to get to you.
Motherfucker.
What the fuck?
You know, and what sucks is they all knew I was fucking on my own, right? You know?
Yeah.
You got two men, you ain't gonna be talking shit like they were talking. And there was just that one dude, that one
tried to teach you like praying shit.
Oh, that motherfucker. That was hot, dude. That was my last game. I ain't fucking no parent no more. I asked one dude, I go, how old are you, man? The guy goes, right now I'm about a 10. He wasn't lying. And he's a garbage motherfucking pitcher, too. Garbage. Chris Francisco.
Off the road.
Chris, yeah. Yeah, they lost the team that lost to. Weren't you guys let fucking know? They were the one from the first base dugout. From the third base dugout. Yes, he's gonna quit. Two strikes and shit. Hey, what's up, man? Yeah, first game was cool. Second game was cool. Third game?
Oh, really? Yeah.
And then back to the other one. Yeah. Like,
my buddy's team.
Just over here.
My buddy's team. The one that was giving me shit about the strike zone. He don't like these guys.
Nice mark, baby.
So all year. All year. Some guys are playing on all three games. Come on, man. So we let it go. It's real action. But this is playoffs. So you tend to play on more than one team in the playoffs. So the one, my buddy's team, bought this one guy, and he couldn't play with them, and they won anyways. My buddy's team.
2-2.
My buddy's team. They lost three guys to go play college for the championship.
Three studs.
And then he goes, man, can we get Kyle to play? I said, no, man, you can't. So just the pressure was on. He didn't, you know, he sucks. He's a nice kid, man. For him to fucking get on my nuts like he was, like, what the fuck's this shit all about?
Nice out, King.
All week?
Yeah, I'm not sure where I'm at, but yeah. I've got him next week. I've got him 3 days in a row.
No, I heard next week all they have is Wednesday. Oh, wait.
No, it's following the week, I think.
How many weeks we got, Tony?
We have playoffs next week. Two more.
Next week, yeah, next week Tuesday, and Thursday.
That
and
is it.
Yep. What's next week? Tuesday and Thursday?
Tuesday and Thursday.
Wednesday this week playoffs.
Yeah, and then Wednesday, and then next week's playoffs for everybody else.
There's 2 weeks in.
Yeah, 2 weeks.
Who are you adding?
Adding Olivia Hope and Eric Feely.
Eric Feely first, right?
Yeah.
So much more that though.
No, we got it. No part of the-
You ever worked Sacramento complex?
I've worked many of them. I've been there four or five of
them. One's on Longview.
The big one? It's got like 8 or 9 fields?
Nah, I don't know.
The four? I may have. I've done several tournaments out there. I did a national out there. I probably have, right?
Yeah. It's an older. It's an old complex.
You know, the one I did had, we had 13 fields going on somewhere. You know.
Different fields, huh?
Yeah.
And Maidu, and I know Maidu's got some nice fields.
We did have
Mathers.
They had two high schools, too.
Yeah. How long does it take to get to that field? Well, this is, it's on Longview.
Nice work.
Off of 80. It says hour and 40 minutes. We got our first game at 8:00.
Nice work, Saturday buddy. Morning.
Oh, fuck. I'll just drive. I was gonna come up early. I was gonna come up Friday. I'll just get up early and drive out there. Huh?
You can do that if you want.
All right, I'll let you know. Let me figure it out. All right, buddy. You got 2 outs going?
Go into your navigation on your phone.
I did. It says hour 44 minutes.
You ask your phone, and then you add time to that, because if you're like I am, even though you've got navigation, you're going to get lost.
No, I did navigate last time. They tell me it's hour 44. Well, our first game is that we play at 8. Man, I don't want to have to get up at fucking 5 in the morning and drive out there. I might. My son lives in Elk Grove. I was going to stay at his house.
Stay at his house. It's up from Elk Grove. There is probably.
Nothing.
40 minutes maybe at the most in traffic.
I'll drive up Friday probably.
Yeah.
Friday afternoon and stay there tonight.
Yeah, but I love the navigation app on these phones.
Yeah.
But then they might do something fly.
Huh?
Hey, serious?
Oh, yeah. Fucking in a minute.
Yeah.
It's Ricky's.
I know.
Ricky Chabri?
Yeah. Okay,
well.
Oh shit, that's in the draft.
What's a good time to, if I was to go up Friday, I know traffic's
is the crash
in the morning.
Oh, in the morning?
Probably go in the afternoon.
About 10 o'clock in the morning.
I don't want to get there until my son gets off work. So I might leave around 1 or 2.
Well, the early morning traffic is brutal through, I don't know.
Tracy
in that area. But yeah. It's probably not too bad. Then. I think in the afternoon it'll probably be worse, especially on a Friday. He should be okay. You got plenty of time then.
Yeah.
Okay, ball's in.
It's NCSSA, seniors. It's Northern California Senior Softball. October 1st begins the new year.
Oh, is that right?
It's always been that way. And what it gives the new people that are going to be 50, as long as they're 49 yeah. next year, it gives them a chance to.
49 and 5/8 they yeah. have to play. Yeah.
Gives them the guys a chance to play.
Well, that's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. So how was that? That was one single man umpire?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. Here's him.
Oh, are they okay?
All right.
It's like us. We're,
yeah.
We're in.
Yeah.
Ball's in.
You know, it's tournament stuff, so it's on the line in one day, so they catch, they might catch a little more heat than the league.
Well,
when did she get here? She, has she been here?
Yeah. you ever played back-to-back games?
Yeah, we have. Yeah, sometimes you got back, back-to-back. You play five games over 2 days. You might play two Saturday, three Sunday, or three Saturday, two Sunday.
Depends on whether they win or lose, or?
No, it's just whoever has the best record at the end of five games.
Oh.
That's who gets the shirt.
Oh, is that right? Yeah. So you play everybody?
Yeah.
Well, that's kind of neat.
Sometimes if it's, if they have like six teams, maybe there's five teams in a variety. If they have six teams, you might play the same team twice. For each game is worth a half a point.
Oh,
yeah,
it's,
yeah.
Yes,
well, man.
I throw him all the time. Hey, laugh at him.
Hey, you be waxing it. You'll be waxing it.
Yeah, we got, matter of fact, we got double hitter. Saturday morning, play at 8 to 9:15. You know, you guys have, yeah, you got home both games. Yeah.
Some of those tournaments run like that, though. You play a double header, and you play one team will come in and play a double header, and this team will play them, and then.
Yeah, something won. Like that. We had some every now and then we get a tournament where the team we're facing for 2 days is coming off the back end of a doubleheader.
That's tough.
Yeah.
Okay, you ready, sir?
Thank you.
ball.
Oh, actually got her under for Jamie. I put Matthews in it.
Hey, bulldozer! Hey, bulldozer!
I don't know. like that. If there was a home league for hella long, I don't know.
Hey, light the fuck up now that you broke the couch in the other.
Oh, with the
I thought they'd be
Is it both the same or is it different?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks, Crystal. What's that? No, I'm not my dog. That's my dog. He's confused when you jump in here. There's a chopper up there. Get out there. Get ready. I'd be at the gate.
I know.
After five, right?
12 after five.